Archangel Obinim, this couple are here to salute you and your father Jesus for great miracle that you have done in their life. They have been looking for the fruit of the womb for the past 15 years. 15 years. Angel Obinim, it's not a small journey for this family. Papa has visited doctors at Coco Clinic in Accra here. The name on the hospital card is?
Two times. Charles Owusu.
Charles Owusu. That is the name on the hospital card. And he sent there the same problem about childbearing. Doctors over there helped Papa. They diagnosed him, tried medical, but still solution was not found. And they told him that,
but they went there two times.
Yes.
Okay.
Archangel, Mama also went to another hospital. Some Dominic Hospital at Akwetia. The name on the hospital card is Janet Owusu. According to the medical doctors at St. Dominic, Angel Obinim, they said he has problem in the ovaries and then the womb. According to this woman, he said the medical doctors over there blown, he said the two tubes in the stomach, they blown it so that they can be able to help her medically so that she can be able to get a baby and give birth on this earth. But solution was not found. They washed the womb two times at St. Dominic. Solution was not found. So later on, medical doctors advised this couple that they should seek divine intervention. That is the only solution for their child pairing. According to this couple, later on, they discovered you, Angel Obinim, on television making an announcement boldly and courageously that you are sharing babies for free. They took their time, monitored you on television, and indeed, it is true. The babies are overflowing all the time, every week. So, the two of them came and then see you at the emergency prayer line for their own share of the babies. Angel Obinim, you gave them directives to follow. After the directives, Angel Obinim, Papa had a dream. In his dream, Angel Obinim, you appeared with a plate. That is a bowl. And there is a fried plantain on it. You told Papa in the dream that they use this fried plantain to block him from giving birth. That is why 15 years they have not been able to conceive. In the dream, you showed him direction, what to use the fried plantain for in the dream. So when he does it in the dream, you told him in the dream that you have sent back to the sender. And you have declared to him in the dream that he and then the wife are going to conceive and give birth. You have finished the angelic work and you left. And you love him. After the dream, that same month, this woman couldn't see her menses again. She visited Kade Government Hospital with the same hospital name, Janet Owusu. Pregnancy test has been run and she has been congratulated. That woman, congratulations, you are pregnant. Angel Obinim, today she's pregnant for 1 month. Because of that, the hospital has given her a maternal health record book. So she has started antenatal at Kade Government Hospital. For the 15 years, just one night that you appeared in Papa's dream, gave them a direction for their baby. After the dream, she's now pregnant.
The miracles you do for me, nobody can do. The miracles you make my way, it'll blow my mind. Tell it to my rain,
Jesus.
I think about to you.
Hey,
come here and see.
You are wonder in my life.
I've never seen this kind of before.
Wonder.
I've never seen this kind of before.
Wonder.
I've never seen this kind of before.
Wonder.
Jesus.
Jesus. telling him. She's crying.
The woman is crying.
She's crying.
Because she suffered 15 years. She suffered for 15 years. She is not a fault. Eh? 15 years barrenness. It's not easy. Only Jesus Christ can do this miracle. Clap for Jesus Christ again.
Papa ni yiri ni na oma peba mfinhye dunum 15 years. Oma tia enye ye. Papa akokoko clinic na doctor for her ewan crying her
twice
omo se omo bua nduro mu e ka chere se be ye but e chere no ma declare ka chere se o ba bia onfamfa ati se nyankopon kuto because they drew no omo ho de apem a doctor for na ho de apem sana mama nso e di awosem na e di call e Saint Dominic a doctor for ho e wo akutia se omo nso enhwe de ntia ontumi wo omo nso bua no chere se omo se ne awode animu no a bloko emunye ekwan na sisi ntia wo se omo huhurum ono nso chere mu a empremie no twice two times omo huhuru awode enum abua no ndrom se drobe no kra na eba awode enum nso e drobe no mienu ni nso kwan na sisi ti je se omo huhuru enu nso mu eno nso mama se omo huhurum ni nyina empremie no mienu omo wie ye no ndro amode mama onum ye oye omo fam die bia omode ma no omo bua no mama wie ye nso wanya ba ne bi ntio a doctor fo e ho nso ka chere ne se aje se nyankopon ko a ene betumi ama ne ba enti mama ne ni kunu eti tv ho takro tv ho na omo ti announcement se obofo bi nim bofo pon e ye announcement wa wo peba no wo de bra ye cheche bo ye cheche ba don't come me oh don't come me awarefo yi hwe tv su din no mo se da bi so bi kan I be to me draw manum ti ye hu de e koso ti ye hwe we nso anim kakra ampa awarefo yi so mo hwe na wo chi bia enkofo di a wo hwa dance ye obofo bi nim ne branches ni nyina na eye no nko a obi kwa o ma hada no wo ni mo jidi e kura no etumi di a dance ye e wa bonting na kire se wo obi nya ni mo jidi a beba ne e den obenya ba ne bi ti abusha fonu shem no msi da bi we die enye se wo ka ne keke enye se wo jona num keke na mom e wade amane mba e wo spiritual warehouse a o cheche to mu twana mo ba abofo anim emergency prayer line na me adom obofo ma o makwanche se o mu nkoye o mu wie ye no obofo ko papa nche wo daim na kokwa ya che e da plate so e no obofo de she papa nsa no ka che ne se papa obofo chere ne se se na fa ye na kokoi e na watamfo jina so edi simu awo kwan ya emfisha dunum muntumi nyaba wasasi so nemum akwanchira me kire hunya ye wie a woni oyire me hye mbo se mobewo ahye yesu dia ne onyam e wo dai num e na obofo okoye omo sori ye no e na papa bo ne yira mane se dai se na obofo be ka kire me but wo kire me akwanchira no dai num e ma me ye nti omo hwe anim o se bosumi na e ne se wo su no bosumi na wa hu ne mensis bio wa hu ni message biem osako kade government hospital a doctor for say mame ani onyam kan onyam kopon afedi e wanyin sen say wanyin sen boso me ba kon ya o mama no antenatal book yi say de bia ombra maternity ombra maternity nti ni book ni e ebin sita emfisha dunnum a ma peba da crop a ba for call mo nche wa dayem e ko ma o mo e ba no apie animu no so ya se se mami anyensan umpewe
wow ponsem kese ma Jesus
super anja de dieu obinema il y a 15 ans papa obinim Messieurs et madame qui sont devant vous se sont mariés. Les deux se sont mariés 15 ans, ils ont fait tout pour avoir leur propre bébé, mais ce n'était pas possible. Ils ont pu visiter beaucoup de centres médicaux où sur le bulletin médical, ça a été déclaré que les deux ont des problèmes d'enfantement. Un jour, ils ont suivi la télévision OBTV à l'heure que tu étais en train de partager les bébés gratuits sur la ligne d'urgence. Ils sont venus te voir. Papa Obinim, tu les as donné une onction d'aller appliquer pendant 5 jours comme directive à leurs problèmes. Ils sont rentrés ensemble à la maison. Ils ont commencé l'application de cette huile d'onction. Et puis après l'application de cette huile d'onction, le même mois, maman n'a pas vu ses règles. Maman a visité un autre hôpital, un autre médecin. Maman a été bien, cette fois-ci, analysée. Et puis cette fois-ci, il y avait un message positif. Félicitations, mesdemoiselles ou madame, aujourd'hui, tu es tombée enceinte. Cet après-midi, messieurs et madame sont ensemble devant vous pour glorifier le nom du Seigneur pour cette grande intervention, Papa Obinema.
Come, I want to protect for you.
Viens pour la protection.
Braname Bahumbaima.
Kafra, what break? 15 years. 15 years is not a small journey. They were looking for the child for 15 years. It's not a small journey. Please, wherever you are, we are sharing babies here for free. Please, if you need a child, please come and receive your child. Mo amo pebana, mo wagana ni bebia mo timenkano, brabeje uba. Please, we are sharing babies here for free. Maybe you are in Ghana or Togo, Nigeria, Cote d'Ivoire, Abidjan. Please, wherever you are watching me right now, come and receive your child. It's for free. It's not for sale. It's for free. It's not for sale. Come and receive your child. Come and receive your child. We are sharing babies here for free. You can meet me at Accra branch here, only Wednesdays. Or Tema branch, only Tuesdays. Or Kumasi branch, only Sundays. Please come and receive your child. Try and come. Try and find one day and come. Please try and come. Come and see me or come and see one of my resident pastors, Blow or Fire or Power. If you see him, you will see me direct. Please come and receive your child. I protect this pregnancy for you.
Je demande à tous les francophones, à tous ceux qui ont les problèmes d'enfantement,
you
de
deliver
rapidement
safety
rentrer
in Jesus
ici.
Amen. Go and sit down.
Minio shamine ene tiama ye anya rati atuma kabon sama samio waya ya ya
vega sadera yes
anya yesu atuma kame
ototo vega sadera yes
waya pio anya yesu atuma kame sojo.
This is marvelous testimony. And this is fantabluta
testimony.
And bombastic
testimony.
And cocastic
testimony.
And spritistic
testimony.
Mortistic
testimony.
Don Simostic
testimony.
And Milostic
testimony.
And Yogotstic
testimony.
And Pharmaxtic
testimony.
And Ablostic
testimony. Powerful.